do there? You handy with that sword of yours?
Drink up, my little darlings.
Little son now, Martell.
Please leave, Schreiber.
See, you.
It'll be no.
Oh, you.
What am I gonna do?
Is everything all right, Goots? Don't worry.
Hey. Of
Clive, just...
It's no burden.
Thank you, Clive.
So...
Ah, Clive. I was...
All right.
Thanks, that...
Gizal Greens.
Not better than being...
Go on.
Beryl Russ, it may given.
Of course.
Excellent. You might begin by speaking with the good citizens of Lostwing.
All right.
What you have to do. Clive, I fear that I must...
Clive.
Will you...
I will.
Thank you.
Trouble with the ledgers.
We're going to do this. We'll need...
How could I refuse?
Excellent.
To be a fighting man,
Clive.
What is it this time? With Togo. this usually.
Sid, perhaps you can help me solve a mystery.
I can certainly. Perhaps a visit from Sid will jog their memories.
What do you think happened to Miss Middadol?
Why don't I go and see if I can cheer her up? Sid. One can never have too many scouts. Northreach.
You all right?
Something troubling you? Is there anything I can do?
My Lord Marquess.
Yote, is it? Joshua. Joshua, what's wrong? Of course. I want to know what's in that letter as much as you do.
Very well.
Clive, my boy!
Of course not. Of course not. What can I do to help?
Oh. They said they'd give us new clothes.
Thank you.
I don't trust this Duke. If we're not...
Oh, Clive. What am I to do?
I'll see what I can do.
Thank
Tell me in the... Oh. Or... What is it? Of course.
David, where? Here.
Bold enough to heed her call.
Lord Rosfield.
All right.
Enough to heed her call.
Lord Marquis.
Clive! To what do I owe the pleasure? How could I refuse?
Thank you.
What's the difference between a lord and a knight?
Here to help me.
Of course.
Mm-hmm.
have the look of a man with the... Just tell me what you need.
You'll go. Glory to Grigor.
I know better than to order.
Clive, I wanted to give you something for the kindness you showed.
This one's awake. Let's see what's inside.